Ashley, and welcome back to Michelle's Slovenska Kuhinja. Today we are going to journey back to our youth. If you close your eyes and envision that beautiful smell of palačinke, I'm going to make jabolčne palačinke today. We're going to grate the apples, put it into the palačinke batter. This way it's perfect for kids and adults. If you don't want it that sweet, you can also maybe sprinkle it with a little bit of icing sugar, some cinnamon, or if you want to still add your Nutella, any jams or preserves that you want to put on the inside and roll it up. I am so excited. Are you ready? Let's get started. Okay, so we're going to start off with 1¼ cups of milk, 2 eggs, a pinch of salt, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1¼ cups of flour, and then right at the end, we're going to fold in the grated apple. And you're going to mix it until there's no lumps, and then we incorporate the grated apple. I always like to start by putting oil in a pan with a brush. Today I'm using sunflower oil. Smells so good in my kitchen right now. Totally reminds me of my childhood. This delicious recipe is dear to my heart because it was passed down to me from my stricstone who lives in the region of Prekmurje in Slovenia.
Delicious.